Welcome everyone to another brand spanking new edition of MWE Satin. I am Mudatron, and we're going to have ourselves some great matches that we have in store for you tonight, including the main event involving the current MWE Women's Champion, Chris the Icon Kennedy, and a mystery tag team partner of her choosing as they go up against the team that attacked Chris the Icon Kennedy on the last MWE Satin, the Juicy One, Juicy Lucy, and the Purple Thunder Goddess, Kapenj Mabula. Who will come out on top? The only way to find out is to watch. Not only that, we have other matches in store for you as well. But we also have a little tournament in which we want to present to you guys. This will involve 8 MWE Divas as they vie for the crown of MWE Extreme Women's Champion. That's right. Which one of these 8 divas will become the first ever MWE Extreme Women's Champion? Oh yeah, and here be these 8 contenders as I show them to you right about now. Anyway, the 8 contenders are Lioness Mazami, Daisy James, Megan Stark, Lori Tempers, Phoenix Blacksmith, Roxy Darkheart, Tiffany Hilton, and Dee Hollywood. It's plain and simple. Win your match and you advance into the semifinals. Do the same thing and you advance into the finals. And once you're in the finals, only one will be crowned the first ever MWE Extreme Women's Champion. Now, my question to all of you is this. Which one of these 8 MWE divas will come out on top as the first ever MWE Extreme Women's Champion? My suggestion to you is this. Stick around and find out. Now, we will be right back with our first match, including the first round in the tournament of the MWE Extreme Women's Championship tournament. So please, don't go anywhere. We will be right back.